though remission of sins is given equally to all, the communion of the Holy Spirit is bestowed in proportion to each man's faith. If you have labored little, you receive little. But if you have wrought much, the reward is great. You are running for yourself. See to your own interest. Saint Cyril of Jerusalem.